So what I have here are, I went to the craft store and I got some copper sheet that you can make the, you can scratch like detail into this so it you have like a relief of whatever you draw into it. And I cut some sheets, some very thin strips, about the thickness of a thick pencil. And I'm probably going to cut these down, and I'm going to stand them up in the coffee pots. And I've taken the K-cups, this one being a Starbucks, my coffee of choice, and I've cut the top off, and I've padded down the coffee so that it's nice and compact. I'm just waiting for the soldering iron to heat up. Then I'm going to solder wires to each of the plates. Now, I've had this idea for a while that we're throwing away these coffee pots, these K-cups, and it's just a waste that there's stored energy in them, stored potential. Sadly, I get through four of these a day. So in a week, I can get, what's that? Seven fours or 28. So I can get 28 K-cups. And I did a measurement earlier and I found that one K-cup is producing 0.7 of a volt. So that's energy that I can capture. So these four should produce 3 volts, which will be enough to illuminate a light bulb, just a low voltage light bulb. And that's just three. I mean, if I were to collect these for months and months and then just put a little bit of water in each one to kind of reactivate it, there is natural acid in here that will help to generate the electricity. Now this one's from, this is stone cold. This is from this morning. This one's warmer, so this is the one I made about half an hour ago. So I'm going to put this aside. And I have the copper, little copper plate. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to take the dull side. So I think that's the side that's going to take the solder a bit easier. Then what I'm going to do is measure the height and cut off just enough. So I'm going to have to get scissors for that. So I now have these four electrodes. Yeah, so it might be a good idea to plant the electrode before you pack down the before you pack down the coffee. So I'm going to get a paperclip and try the next one. And I'm just gonna get the paper clip and just loosen up the coffee. That's good. And then I'll pat that side down. And in fact, do this one. So now what I need to do is have a galvanized steel screw. I'm going to put those as the other terminal on the coffee pot batteries. You need four of those. So I have four wires, and now I'm going to strip the ends. I'm going to take off enough plastic coating to wrap around the screw for now. So I just have the wire wrapped around the screw. So now we have a battery. So I'm putting, I got the coffee pot with the wire coming off of each, the K-cup, I'm holding one wire on one wire on the other. 0.8 of a volt. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, each pulling about 0.7 to 0.8 volts. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm simply gonna connect them in series. So I'm gonna have blue, orange, to blue, orange to blue, orange to blue. So we end up with an orange and a blue. What I'm going to do is put this in the middle. almost 2.6. So, and that's just 2.5, almost 2.6 volts. So now it'd be interesting to add a little bit more water to each one. Only a drop. So while I was out getting water, I just had a thought. Instead of adding water, why not add some vinegar? Because it's the acid that helps cause the chemical reaction. Now, of course, what might be even better is to have this in a waterproof container and then put a sealer back on top. Possibly what would be good is to put this little plastic cap on. It's like a plastic covered foil cap, and just tape it in place to keep the moisture in there for longer. Let's try it again. So before it was 2.6, 2.5, 2.6. Now it's 3.5 volts. And it's going to level off. Let me leave this connected. So it's just under 3.5 volts, which is fantastic. And it's actually climbing. Hey, how you doing? So I create a cathode and an anode in each coffee pot. Wire them up in series. Now, if I was to do this with my week's worth of coffee pots, my K-cups, I would actually have 21 volts. So if I store those away, and the voltage has actually been going up. It was on 3487. It's now on 3488. Now it's on 3489. Come on. Now it's on 3490. I mean, this is fantastic. Wait, what just happened? 3494. What was it on? I can't remember. I have to watch the video. This is very cool. Hello, I'm Artistic Brit, otherwise known as Andrew. Thank you so much for watching my videos. If you enjoy my channel, please subscribe by simply clicking this button right here. This way I can keep you up to date on all my awesome new upcoming content that I'm going to be posting right here. Well, I mean, not literally right here. If you don't like this button, click this button. Thank you.